getting to activate this universal translator. Imagine my embarrassment last Tuesday when I forgot it altogether and left it home. On my home planet, I am an officer of the law as well. I just received a tip that a juvenile prankster planted a world-destroying bomb on Earth in the city known as Metropolis.
World-destroying? Some prank.
We Gidalorpians have a different perception of time. Actually, in your time, this bomb was planted millions of years ago, when Earth was but a rock in space. I'd liken this sort of hijinks to the Earthling youth ritual of putting firecrackers in a mailbox.
Go on.
Prank or not, I had only a few Earth moments before the bomb exploded. In my haste, I left my translator at home, so any attempts to summon help became rather devastating.
So, you were just trying to warn us.
Indeed.
And Officer Cruz, you were...
using the translator on my ring to communicate. Together, we figured out that the bomb was buried beneath the Metropolis.
Point of fact, I was en route to the Metropolis when that brutish Kryptonian intercepted. But fortunately, Green Lantern intervened. That's when a winged buffoon began to assault me. Time scarce. I feigned injury, and with the help of Officer Cruz, I was able to abscond away with the explosive and detonate it in the safety of space.
So if I had used my fists instead of my mind, Earth would be no more.
In fact, it's all in her report, which, by the way, was a fascinating read.
Officer Cruz, in light of this testimony, we...
You'll find me not guilty. Read all officers' reports before passing judgment and rethink your policy on violence being the only solution.
Fine. But don't tell the Blue Lanterns or we'll never hear the end of it.
I'll write up a report for your new policy that's so long, they won't get through the title.